Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix reminder not working on iPhone and iPad. Recently lot of iPhone user has been reported in my iPhone reminders not working. Now this question is, what is the process for that? Now the solutions number 1 is offload the app and reinstall the again iPhone and iPad. Now this question is what to do. Now first of all, find out the settings save from the iPhone home screens. Here the scroll down and find out the general. Inside the general, now find out the iPhone storage. At the top corner, search bar available. Now please make sure tap on it. Here search reminders. Here the offload applications options available. Now simple tap on it. Now the wait for the sometimes, then again reinstall the app options available. Now please make sure tap on it. This way too you can easily reminders not working on iPhone 100% fix. Solutions number 2 is reset all settings on your iPhone and iPad. Now this question is, what is the process for that? Now first of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Now the second last option is transfer or reset iPhone. Now tap on the reset. Here reset all settings options available. Now please make sure enter your iPhone passcode and now again tap on the reset all settings on your iPhone and iPad. Solutions number 3 is the most important. Now the solutions is check your iCloud settings on your iPhone and iPad. Now this question is, what is this? Now first of all, open the settings app. Here tap on your name. Here the scroll down and find out the iCloud options. Tap on it. Here the iCloud drive options available. If you turn on now, please make sure turn off these settings. Now 30 second wait, then again turn on iCloud options on your iPhone and iPad. These 3 solutions to you can easily fix your problems. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about that, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.